Introducing the 2022 Ford Bronco Raptor, the most powerful street-legal Bronco ever.
Preview by Keith Foster, the Auto Channel's roving raconteur.
Bronco and Raptor, two icons that have tackled off-road terrain for years, have come together in one incredible new Ford vehicle. Built for desert running and boulder crawling, the all-new 2022 Ford Bronco Raptor gives off-roaders a remarkable next-level performance. As the newest member of the Bronco outdoor brand of built wild SUVs, it debuts as the most powerful street-legal Bronco ever, and the world's first Ultra 4 racing-inspired SUV. Ford Performance, the same team that produces the F-150 Raptor, designed and engineered Bronco Raptor, as a calling to hardcore off-road enthusiasts. Jim Farley, president and CEO of Ford Motor Company, said,
"We poured all of our passion and all of our Bronco and Raptor know-how into creating this absolute desert racing beast. It's the real deal. It's not for show, and it's not for everybody. It's for those who love to get out in the wild. It's the ultimate, and only Ford could create a Bronco Raptor."
The Bronco Raptor is equipped with elite off-road technology and hardware. And Ultra 4 Racing is the epitome of grueling off-road competition, featuring demanding races like the famed King of the Hammers event in the Johnson Valley in California. The Bronco Raptor will be on display in just a few days on February 3rd. Ford and Bronco will then continue as the official truck and SUV of the Ultra 4 series. With the addition of Bronco Raptor, Ford once again expands its Raptor high-performance off-road vehicle franchise, which also includes F-150 Raptor for North America, and Ranger Raptor for global markets.
For complete details on this fantastic new vehicle, and all vehicles, visit theautochannel.com.